We're doing a Britney. Ain't he cute? You want to know some fun facts about Britneys? Britneys are usually orange and white. They can come in brown. They have long hair on their ears and on the tufts of their legs and on their butts. But they're long-legged so that they can go after birds of prey. They're considered the gun dog. The name Britney was actually named after a small village in France, and they developed the breed in the 18th century. Ain't he cute?